Of a man who's simply trying to earn a living, to take care of his children. With that being said, the individuals involved in his murder took away a man with children who depended upon their daddy on a daily basis. My son is not the youngest. He is the oldest of his siblings. He is 15 years old. He had to watch this as this was put all over the outlet and everything that was possible to be shown. As a mother, I have now been forced to raise a son who is going to remember what happened to his father that I can't take away from him.